like to go to Mars, absolutely. I think it would be great to be born on Earth and die on Mars.
You see her.
SpaceX has big balls, and it's true.
The Facebook, that in the rubber. Facebook, that in the rubber. Facebook, that in the rubber.
I'm not sure of the exact. I don't know off the top of my head.
You don't know?
I don't know that.
You don't know?
I don't know the answer to that off the top of my head. I do think I was aware of Cambridge Analytica as an entity earlier. I don't know if I was tracking how they were using Facebook specifically.
I mean, it'd be kind of weird if the aliens landed in the ocean with parachutes. And like, you know, obviously, like if you had like crack cocaine on Mars, like in prepackaged, you know, pallets.
We actually don't appoint the independent fact checkers. They go through an independent organization called the Independent Fact Checking Network that has a rigorous standard for who they allow to serve as a fact checker.
Previously, when people have tried to make a reasonable system, they found that they would get some portion of the way, and then conclude that success was not one of the possible outcomes.
Like the captain of a very huge ship and have a small rudder.
I think lying is bad. When we roll out the census suppression policy, that standard, the International Fact Checking Network is the one who is setting that standard.
You don't know?
I'm not sure of the exact.